I'm right next to you.
Treasured sacrament of the individual. It is held above all else, because without power to be oneself, without the power to speak one's mind freely, we are nothing but mere slaves to political correctness and the powers that be. The powers that mold the human condition into a weapon.